Trump is in James' home state of Ohio tonight at a rally, but instead of talking about the basketball superstar, he talked about South LA Congresswoman Maxine Waters.
So Maxine Waters is leading the charge. Maxine. She's a real beauty. Maxine. A seriously low IQ person. Seriously.
The president and the congresswoman have been trading insults for months. He's often criticized her intelligence, and she's called him Don the Con Man.